It's a summer morning. Dew glistens on the fresh green grass beneath my feet. Warm to the touch. The energy from the early morning sun causes steam to rise skyward and dissipate into the clear mountain air. In the distance, the splendor, the power and calm serenity of the snow-capped mountains calls to me. I want to go there. I want to be part of that timeless solitude. Tranquil and untouchable. My journey begins. I inhale the clear morning air, scented with fresh dew and evergreens. My breathing is deep, slow, and even. I feel cleansed with each breath and relieved as I exhale, letting go of all problems and burdens. My body feels light. My feet and hands tingle with refreshing energy. I release the past. The scent of cedar, pine, and fir trees put me at ease. I feel so calm. In the distance, I hear the wind echo into eternity. My spirit is drawn to the mountains, just as the ancients were. They are timeless and mystical. I begin my ascent slowly, drawing in the pure mountain air. My body is relaxed. A stream passes over smooth, white rocks. The stream sings its eternal song. Delicate green grasses, opaque and fragile, shimmer in the mountain sunlight. Among the grasses and stones are small lavender, blue, and pink flowers, jewel-like and precious in this environment. The clear, dancing water is music and pleasure, refreshing. A healing energy flows all through my body, an energy as pure as the mountain stream beside me. It is peaceful. The pungent scent of the forest makes me feel welcome. Of snow begin to form along my path. I ascend. I'm going higher. I feel free. Waterfalls welcome me with their chorus. Icicles hang from them, and the mountainside begins to take on the quality of another world. The higher I go, the more tranquil I feel. A calm serenity enters my spirit. My heart is open and free as I ascend and choose my vision, my quest. The mysterious Himalayas, a pathway to heaven in the belief of Buddhists and Hindus, a place of enlightenment, glaciers in the sun like a giant crystal against a clear blue sky. Here we find Mount Everest, the highest point on Earth, a great pyramid of rock and ice, perhaps the most magnificent and revered of all mountains, glistening alone and isolated, a jewel on earth, it's so beautiful. I feel safe. The Alps, the perfect peaks for climbing and viewing. A place for spiritual renewal, inspiring visions of purity. At night, these mountains hover among the stars, reach into the heavens. I have unlimited powers. Mount Fuji, admired for its beauty and simple lines, the perfect symmetry of its form, inspiration for poems and paintings, a divine symbol of meditation. My mind is peaceful. Mountains are like that which lies within us that must be awakened. We can all do great things. I visualize new ideas. I feel adventurous. I permit my imagination to soar. The Andes, the source of life-giving rain and water, ensuring fertility and survival. Magical animals are said to live among the highest peaks. Llamas, bears, and pumas. The glacial ice is believed to have healing properties. The water from these sacred mountains flow down, nourishing, passing its powers on to the living. I feel refreshed. Machu Picchu casts a mysterious spell on all who visit. Isolated, protected, lush and green, able to sustain life. A secret, hidden away for centuries. I am safe and secure. I could stay here forever. I feel welcome, protected. I envision my mountain and become part of it. The mountain is powerful, peaceful. Delicate clouds pass over the peaks. They dissipate like spirits into the blue mountain sky. The winds are like a chorus singing a timeless song. I will make this moment last forever. My body and soul are refreshed. I watch my mountain change as the sun slowly moves across the sky. I see the sun light the snow so white, so glistening that it seems to glow. But as evening approaches, I see the colors change from pink, deep rose, and lavender.